Oh, hi. Welcome to Sketch with Jeff. As always, I'm really excited to see you. I have my umbrella here. Why? Well, today in New York City, it's a gray and rainy day. Now, that sometimes is a disappointment when it's raining outside, but today I'm thinking, maybe it's the perfect day to stay inside and make some art.
Everybody loves a sunny day, but of course, every day can't be sunny. Some days the sky turns to gray. The clouds get dark, and of course, it begins to rain. And I'm thinking, rainy days aren't that bad. Maybe it's a good time to stay inside and make some art. Rain has inspired many works of art, including this, one of my favorite paintings from the Guggenheim Museum, Landscape with Rain. Can you find the rain or the clouds in this picture?
I've got an idea for some rain-inspired art. Let's go to my drawing board and I'll show you what I mean. Come on.
Here at my drawing board, I found two old projects from previous Sketch with Jeff episodes. The first one is a window, and the second one is a drawing of a flower in the rain. I wonder if I can do something with them now. In the episode with the window, I created a window, cut out the spaces of the window, and put an artwork behind it. And in the one with the flower, well, that was really fun. We drew rain using a really great technique. I shaded the drawing with pencil, blended it, and then used my eraser to make the lines that were the raindrops coming down from the sky. It ended up looking really great. The flower was standing there in the rain, and the rain was coming down, and the rain was made by erasing the pencil lines. So I have these two works of art. And I'm thinking, well, on this rainy day, maybe I could combine two old works of art into something new. I found this window. The windows were cut out, but it blocks the flower. So I'm cutting one of the parts of the window out so I can see the flower better. And I think maybe I'll add a little bit of color, a little bit of yellow on the walls here, a little bit of color on the flower's face, maybe some bluish gray in the sky. And blending it all together with my paper towel looks pretty good. Look at that. I'm putting the window over my old drawing of this flower in the rain, and I have a new work of art now. So maybe that's a great activity to do on a rainy day. Take old works of art and turn them into something new. It was really a lot of fun. And hello, flower. I'm glad you're enjoying the rain.
I wonder if my helper pencil likes rain. I know she likes sunny days, but what about rainy days? Let's check in with her. Pencil, what do you think?
Oh, hi, there you are, Pencil, inside on a rainy day. What are you up to? Looks like you're being very creative.
Look what I made.
Yes, a drip painting inspired by rain.
You hear the rain outside? I love making art on a rainy day.
I do too, Pencil. Great job. I'll see you soon.
My challenge for you is for you to make a work of art inspired by rain. You can make a drawing of a rainy day, or you could use water to drip rain onto your paper. See what happens. I can't wait to see what you make. When you're done, share your art with us. Share it at Guggenheim using the hashtag SketchWithJeff. I always love seeing your art. Check back for more episodes of Sketch with Jeff. We're here every other week with episodes of either Sketch with Jeff or Pencil's quick art tips. In the meantime, I've got to go outside. I need some milk and some eggs, and it's pouring outside. I'm going to put up my umbrella, go to the store, but when I come back, I'm telling you, I'm not leaving. I'm drawing the rest of the day. I'll see you soon. Bye.
Oh boy, it's really raining outside.